morning everyone. I told you in next class I am going to teach you word problems. Okay. One picture is there. See here. This is your textbook. Okay. In that there is one picture. Okay. When you are watching this video, you have to open your textbook and keep it with you as I am follow my reading also. Okay. So according to this, I am going to show you how to do this. So this is given picture shown the stationery shop. This is one stationery shop. They are keeping so many books, pencils, crayons, erasers, and everything. Okay. So Sneha buys 2 notebook. How much does she pay for it? See here. This is okay. This is notebook. This is pencil. This is crayons. This is notebook. This is pens. The first column is pens. This is notebook, and this is crayons, and this is pencils. Okay, na. So like that, they are doing. Okay. Sneha buys 2 notebook. How much does she pay for this? So according to this picture, they put for price for 1 notebook. So for 1 notebook, they put the number 43 rupees 43. So how many notebook she is going to buy? She is going to buy 2 notebooks. So each notebook 1 notebook cost 43. So how much she want to buy? 2 notebook, we don't know, right? 2 notebook, how much? We don't know how much we have to pay. So what we have to do? We have to multiply 43 into 2. 43 into 2 is equal to 3 2s are 6, 2 4s are 8. So for 3 notebooks, she has to pay 86 rupees. So you have to write like this. For 2 notebook. For 2 notebook, she has to pay 86 rupees. Okay. So like that you have to do. Okay. Now. So like that. Now next one. What is there? Next one is. Soumya purchase 1 notebook. 3 packs of pen. 2 packs of pencils. So what she is buying? Soumya is buying 1 notebook. 1 notebook, how much? 43 rupees. And packs of pens, 2 packs, 3 packs of pens, 3 pen packs. So we don't know how much she has to pay for that. And 2 packs of pencil, 2 pencil box. Okay. We don't know how much she has to pay. Okay. Packs of pens. So, how much she has to pay to the shopkeeper? So, we know one notebook is 43 is okay. We don't know what is the price of the 3 pen packs of the pens. So, 1 pack of the pen is 32 rupees. Okay. Sorry, 55 rupees. 3 into 55. This is pen. Okay. So 5 threes are 55 into 3. Okay. 5 threes are 3 fives are 15. 1 3 fives are 15. 165 she has to pay for the pen. Okay. Now we got that number. So now 2 pencil box. How much she has to pay for the 2 pencil box? What is the cost of the 1 pencil box according to this? According to this, 1 pencil box, rupees 32. Okay. Here you have to do pencil. How much? 1 pencil box cost is rupees 32. How many she is going to buy? 2. So you have to multiply with the 2. So what is the answer? 2 2s are 4, 3 2s are 6. So we got the answer 64. Now you add all this. Now you should add all the numbers. Then you will get how much money she has to pay the shopkeeper. Okay. 5 plus 4, 9, 9 plus 3, 12, 1, 7, 7, 6 plus 4, 10, 10 plus 6, 16, 16, 1, 17, 1, so 4 plus 1, 5 plus 672 rupees she has to pay for the shopkeeper. Okay, now you understand? Okay then, bye.